Good evening. Once again, I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Dozen. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Rogue. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 7. Previously, me playing as the character Shay Patrick Cormac, I've tried doing the harpoon missions where I'm hunting the aquatic for their, of course, their skins and whatnot. And I had recently upgraded the boat and the harpoon, so whenever the opportunity arises for me to do more fish hunting activities,
I reach the end of the trail.
But we're the also air is still, the storyline
and I
Patrick Cormac,
am a hunter.
Former assassin now turned
the hunt has led me to the forgotten edges of this world.
Play classic featuring
seasons pass, drawing me deeper into the darkness, where I have found the truth.
Grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need.
That my redemption is found in ashes. I reach the end of the trail. The air is still, and I am a hunter. The hunt has led me to the forgotten edges of this world. Seasons.
Just gotta get the image. Okay, there it is. Okay, that'll do it. Thank you. ready. Gotta get to Benjamin Franklin's home. Looks good on you.
Let's have a word, dolt. You attack first. I will follow.
Huh?
have him in my sight. I have
Oop, dead. Like taking a high road.
Shay, it is good to see you again. Your friend Hope said you were away.
I was. Sir, I've come to collect the results of your experiments.
Oh, well, it's a very good thing then. I just finished fixing the prototype. Here you go. I was preparing to leave for Philadelphia and then Europe. I was invited to lecture in London. Oh, would you be so kind as to inform Mistress Hope?
Of course. God, Hope. What are you doing with these felons? Turning the city against itself. What have you become?
Something the matter, Master Cormac?
No. Yes, just old memories.
When I am issued new recruits burdened with regrets, I tell them the surest way to lose them is with gunpowder.
You're right, Colonel.
This prototype seems very powerful. Use it with care, Master Cormac. Our intelligence says this thing can destroy certain fortifications, as well as injure several enemies at once. There is also a more subtle way to use it. Some of these grenades contain a strong sedative. Fire one into the crowd and they will fall asleep immediately. We should test this new weapon. Use it against that door.
Grenade launcher. The grenade launcher is a powerful ranged weapon which can use shrapnel, berserk, or sleep grenades. You can purchase grenades in general stores or craft them from your inventory.
Use these grenades to destroy that door.
Destroy the shed door.
Use these grenades to destroy that door.
Shrapnel grenades deal massive damage to the target area. Sleep grenades render enemies unconscious. Berserk grenades will cause target to attack.
Use these grenades to destroy that door.
Ooh-wee.
Good work.
New objective.
I think you were ready to turn this new weapon against the ruffians who would have used it. There is an abandoned factory nearby hiding a dangerous poison. Right now, it only causes sleep. But I fear those outlaws are distilling it. A more powerful formula could sicken or perhaps even kill them.
And that's my first target.
Be careful, Master Cormac. We understand that the ingredients are highly unstable.
All the better.
If I mess with this, maybe I can break the whole system.
That was a sleep one.
This is dangerous! This is dangerous! This is dangerous! This is dangerous!
I saw a giant.
Paddock, fresh from the dance hall.
So there's three methods of using these special grenades with the grenade launcher: sleep, berserk, and shrapnel.
You'll pay for this.
Give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again! As the crow flies, I see him! Resistance is not in your best. Let him think he's losing us. We'll surprise him soon enough. Keep running.
Must get out, or I'm as good as dead.
Out of the way! Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again!
clear Assad as I can get. I have Assad, ready to fire. Fleeing is futile.
Boom.
What marvelous destruction, Captain. I saw the smoke all the way from the Morrigan.
That should discourage those miscreants. New York is safe for now.
With all due respect, Colonel, it's going to take more than a few explosions to get rid of this kind of trouble.
The boy is right, Colonel Monroe.
Shay, was it? Congratulations. You just burned a whole lot of rats out of New York. I'm Jack Weeks. This is William Johnson. I don't know about him, but I'm pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
It is, terribly dusty here. I'm sure Shay can recount his adventures to us over a pint. Hey, the first round's on, the Colonel,
huh? Something the matter, Master Cormac?
Just a little confused. I must have breathed some of that gas.
Some ale will do you good. Come, we are all friends here. You will be taken care of.
Memory 4, keep your friends close. Optional objectives, kill 3 guards with a single grenade, put 10 guards to sleep. 5 out of 10, 80% memory sync. North Atlantic, August 1757.
From the Colonel.
Dear Master Cormac, my apologies for the brevity of this missive, but it is time we were honest with one another. You have demonstrated your loyalty and resourcefulness to the Templar cause, and this despite and perhaps because of your assassin origins. The manuscript the assassin sought has been in my possession for some time. I reclaimed it when my men found you marooned. The Grandmaster himself charged me to discover its meaning, a task I regret I have failed to complete. I leave it in your charge, Master Cormac. There is no one else I trust more. Now I leave for Fort William Henry, an ill-prepared garrison surrounded by hostile natives and the French army. We have requested reinforcements, but I doubt they will be forthcoming. I have no illusions that our resistance will be successful. I commit my life to the British Army, and my soul to the Father of Understanding. Yours, Colonel George Monroe.
Thank you.
Captain's helm!
Have you checked the sheets?
Mind your post, guest. The colonel's in trouble.
How do you mean, in trouble?
He's at Fort William Henry, facing impossible odds.
Get off your lazy asses, lads, and man your stations! We raise anchor!
Sorry for the early libation, Captain. But do you realize that it's been a whole year since we met? A whole year! Changed my life in 10. And for the better. You will forgive me if I have been celebrating without you.
A whole year. Guest, I have a question for you. How long have you known of my, well, former allegiance?
You mean the assassins? I may be drunk, but I'm not lying. Did you think I would assume you had escaped from some Well, the Colonel wanted us to avoid the subject so it wouldn't, you know, influence your decision-making. You saved my life out of pure selfless instinct and helped countless
others
to me. I would have made you an official Templar months ago.
Who is it up to, then? Monroe mentioned a Grand Master.
Oh, yes. The Grand Master of a colonial rite. You'd like him, Shay. His father was an assassin.
Really? He must have a story to tell.
What is the news from Fort William Henry?
The garrison is surrounded, and reinforcements are late.
General Montcalm has been blazing a path across the colonies for King Louis, hasn't he?
I rather wish he'd stayed home with his mistress.
His or King Louis's?
Either. Though I suspect the King's is finer.
Indeed. Madame O'Murphy is supposed to be quite a charmer.
And O'Murphy is the French King's bed. Now I know you're pulling my leg.
She's weakest right there, sir.
Ready, Captain!
Fire! Damn it! Hammered us that time!
Fire!
Taking damage here!
What's the news?
Fire!
Captain. Just say the word.
He's off the wind. Give me some speed!
We'll show them who rules the waves!
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Right. Pull now and clue up!
Throw let out some sail!
Turn them to kill
trim the yards off the wind!
Give me force! Haul in sails! Heave!
Captain in the water!
Okay, time to take the ship.
La vie touche à sa fin.
Là-bas, regardez. Emparez-vous de lui.
Allez, ne vous laissez pas distancer. Cette anguille cherche à filer.
As much sail as you can!
Oh!
food.
Ship again.
All sail shall take it.
But all you young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea, and it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, and coming close. We're all together, boys, so even
fire!
Je peux l'atteindre. Allez, ne vous laissez pas.
Ah, shit. I'd rather use a better approach. That's pathetic.
Loose all! Let's move!
As I walk down on Broadway, one evening in July, I met the heavy train.
Fire!
Heavy captain!
Fire! Fire!
Captain, put a shot hammered us that time!
Fire!
We got her, Captain! What a bird!
Fire!
Get a bridge!
Fire!
Taking damage here!
Thank you.
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
They hit us, sir!
More enemy ships, Captain!
Fire!
Working on...
Fire! Captain. Fire! Let's hear you sing.
Loose! As we were fishing off Hayes Broad.
Here we are, lads! From Liverpool to Frisco, a road that I went. But a stay in that country was my good intent. But drinking strong whiskey like colour damn pools. So I soon got transported back to Liverpool, singing.
Hell, hell,
oh.
Boom! Smoke your ass. Apparently, this ship had profitable cargo and money in it, so. Okay, let's take these bastards out.
Fire!
Okay, we're taking it. Give it up. Oh, they're about to take him.
Let's go.
Yourselves for collision!
Loose and catch the wind! Loose all! Let's move!
Loose topsails! Scallops and royals!
We must take care! These waters are well guarded!
Take it.
We're approaching the fort, Captain.
Let's take it.
Fire!
Still reloading!
Knock but air!
I don't like that.
Ready, man, Captain!
Sir.
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire
I'll have your life.
They're too close to me.
Unfurled, mate!
The wind is picking up!
Sluice all and trim sharp to the wind!
All sails loose and sound for impact!
Fire!
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 Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
inches into the wind!
Loose the mains! Captain!
We're safe! Run, safe!
They're firing the volley!
Trip two! Grounded, Arlan! Fire! sharp. Fire!
Some upgrading.
Hold down and clue up.
Anchor ahoy!
Got to upgrade the ship's defenses before I take out that fort. Thank you. Ooh, wait. See if I can take out this fool before I continue on with the main mission. Charge ram. The icebreaker ram gives you the ability to charge an enemy ships for massive damage. Hold left trigger and tap A to charge.
Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Guess I'm gonna go on with the mission.
All sail, set.
Squall, pick it up.
Port La Croix.
The rise of the troops! Crowd on every edge!
some enemy ships.
The wind is picking up!
All right, man. Sink.
Way up she rises.
I don't like that wind, sir.
Reef the topsails and gallants.
Muzzle your tops.
Tops, gallants, riot.
Thank you.
Give it up. So on the last hour of the stream, about the last 40 minutes or so.
Could be valuable cargo.
Fire! Fire! Damn, that's straight to the fire! Fire!
loose a trip too. Loose all. Let's move.
Good sails. Let's catch them.
But a stay in that country was my good intent. But drinking strong whiskey like other damn fools, so I soon got transported back to Liverpool, singing.
Hell, but it's roll them Liverpool cuties that got us in tow.
A smart Yankee frigate lies out in the bay. Oh, wait.
They're too close, sir. Great. Get in there, sir.
Half hour of this story.
Fire!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
As we were fishing off Haze
Broad. All you young sailormen, listen to
me. Oh, to me, Johnny Boker, come rock
a I walked out of Broadway one evening in July. I met a man with the train.
Shit.
What's on your mind, Captain? Later then.
Look at that. Good simulation.
Hmm.
Gotcha. These sword sets are expensive.
At the helm.
Stunts out! Let's get moving! Give us a song, man!
It's a cold and dreary morning!
We're bearing down on those rocks, Captain!
Let's hear you sing!
Hear it, lad! From Liverpool to Bristol, a roving I went. But a stay in that country was my content. But drinking strong whiskey like other damn fools, so I soon got transported back to Liverpool.
Roll, roll, buddies, roll, them Liverpool cuties that got us in tow.
A smart Yankee packet lies out in the bay, awaiting a fair wind to get underway. With all of our sailors so sick and so sore, they drunk all their whiskey and can't get no more. Singing,
roll, buddies,
roll. Awaiting all the sun.
Fire!
Enemy sighted, sir! Fire! 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 Take the shot, fire! Sir! On your mark, Captain!
Avoid her running!
Fire, Captain! Fire! A good shot,
finisher! Fire! Fire!
Weak is right there, sir!
Wait for it, Pat!
Max got them!
Cannon ready!
On the rocks, Captain!
We'll tear
the splinter!
As we were fishing off Hayes,
all you young sailor men listen to me.
Ships may come and ships may go.
Shanty!
They're too close, sir! Brace!
Fire!
What's the damage here? They're mine! Avoid them, sir!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
He's
waters are well guarded.
Just say the word.
Ship's taking damage.
Land ahead. Hard on the helm, Captain.
Fire!
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 Last 5 minutes of the stream.
Keep a safe distance and use
Bruce Bates.
Had to get off the ship. Looks like that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic Features.
We missed.
I'll be back tomorrow at the usual time.
Cannon ready!
I'm more trouble, Captain. And use the mortars on her. Please,
Captain,
stay safe.
We have trouble on our tail.
Enemies firing!
Incoming fire!